Everybody wants to tell me how to live, and everybody got that good advice that they want to give. Ever since I took the training wheels on my bike, I got the people telling me how I ought to live my life. Don't worry, Tchotchke, I can see you're stressing out. Just be kind to everybody and it will all work out. Back in 93, I graduated with a degree. I had a scholarship to go and study chemistry. My mind was ready for the battle, but my heart was in Seattle. All the coolest bands I knew were coming through. I moved out from the fields to the Space Needle. I was blown away by all the buildings and the people. I got a job pushing road cases at the local stages, and I got to go backstage and see the shows. I got my act together, working hard till it got better. Pretty soon I got to traveling around the States. But it wasn't me up on the stage, so it was never my dream. And never came a day that it was time to try anything. Don't worry, Tchotchke, I can see you're stressing out. Just be kind to everybody and it will all work out. Learned about electricity while I was on the road, so I thought I'd try out being an electrician. In the world of construction, there's a lot of heavy lifting, there's a lot of digging, there's a lot of joking. I've always loved hard work, rough hands, dirty shirt, made me feel good when things were done. The boss, he said, don't worry, man, and 5 years for a dream, and just keep your head down to work, son. Now I can wire lights, I can wire houses right, I can put them up on poles, I can put them in the ground, I can wire for my friends, I can wire for my kin. After 10 years, I can wire pretty much anything. I had enough money saved, I could take the girl on a date. Not the homie kind, but the kind where you pay. But I was drifting further from my childhood dream. Something inside me was slowly losing steam. Don't worry, Tchotchke, I can see you're stressing out. Just be kind to everybody and it will all work out. Most of my life I thought I was supposed to be. Even if the younger me would look at me now and wonder how I ended up here, I just followed opportunities while staying true to me. Most of my life I thought I was supposed to be. Two boys one time, got divorced one time, now they're all mine. Met a girl from Utah, I like the way we get along. The Indian girl that had a clear bond. She moved up here by the water with a 6-year-old daughter. Maybe see if we could get along. And now it's 10 years later, but it's still like I just met her, cause the chemistry is right, we keep it strong. A lot of men might stop there, stay out of the crosshairs, take the easy, lay the rest away. But I'm